Hello everybody, welcome to another Parker's Playground Let's Play video. Today I'm going to be playing Portal 2 co-op play with Glenn Revlog, so go ahead and say hi.
Wait.
Go ahead, say hi, Glenn.
I don't want to be rude or anything. I didn't want to be rude or anything because my mouth was full. Hello everybody.
Yeah.
Wait, just 1 minute?
So today we're just going to be playing Portal 2. Okay. Standard co-op.
Finally we're going to play some Portal 2.
Yeah, we've been waiting to play this for a long time. Let's see. Ah, there you are. Alright. Just sent you the invite.
I accepted the invite. So I should be there soon. Ah, my weak spot on my elbow. Right now watching Jacksepticeye's video. Hi, Mr. Wilson. Hello, neighbor. Part 1.
Oh, man. That's weird. Are you connecting to my game yet?
Are you subscribed to Jacksepticeye?
Yeah. Ah! Bingo! There we go. It's joining.
Yep. It's now starting. Please wait.
Yep.
It says your cooperative game is now starting. Please wait.
Yep.
Wait, were you waiting? Did you have to wait for me to accept it?
Yeah.
For me to go in? Yes! You...
Oh, wait.
Which character am I?
Glenn, crap, the microphone is being used by the game.
Dude.
Crap.
Dude.
Duh.
Bro. No. You there? Hello? Parker?
Yep.
Hello?
Okay, let's see. Okay, it's waiting for Glenn right now. Oh, come on. It's always so cool to watch. It's too bad I don't have Skype, otherwise I could also see Glenn's reaction. It's always so cool. Blood buffer! That's pretty much how I feel when I get up in the morning. Blood buffer.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. Today, you will be testing with a partner.
You can hear
me,
right?
To your partner. The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team. To facilitate collaboration, both of you have been equipped with a ping tool. Blue. Please use your ping tool to select
you can hear me, right?
Favorite animal.
You can hear me, right?
Good.
I like wolves.
Please observe.
I like wolves.
Hello?
Good. Yeah. Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, please, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Your favorite element.
Yeah.
Your periodic table.
Yeah. Okay. You know what? Just pick a random one. Do you know any of these?
No.
Pick the AU.
AU?
Yeah. AU.
What do I click? What do I click? Click the apple?
Please use your Bing tool to select your favorite element from the periodic table. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Blue, please observe your...
You can hear me. Do I have to press X for you to hear me?
Whatever button you're using for your communication.
Your Ping tool can also be used to indicate to your partner where you would like them to place their portal.
I'm not pressing any buttons.
Test, I will pretend to be your partner. Using your Ping tool, please indicate where you would like to place your two portals. Ping each location.
What?
No, like, it's just funny to see other people die.
Wait, you saw me jump in and you saw me die? I'm not pressing anything to speak right now.
Wait, you're not using the mic, and your game isn't using the mic, but your chat is?
No, I don't have to press a button, it's just speaking for me.
Oh, you're not pressing a button? Oh, yeah, so you have an always talk option on. Yeah. Let me see if I can do that. hold on.
I can hear you.
Okay.
Now
it's open mic,
right? Right now?
It's open mic. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
Are you getting any feedback?
No. No feedback.
Oh, alright. Good. Alright, let's use our ping tools to select the portals right there and there.
Well, just a teensy bit of feedback, but not that many.
A portal device.
Alright.
Yeah. What button do I click?
Use the F on your keyboard.
Okay, now, click?
On that wall up there, and that wall right there.
No. What icon do I click? Do I click the person, or do I click the clock, or do I click the eye?
You only have to do the eye for now.
Nope. Okay, now how do I operate the...
Right there, but now press the F, just like tap F right on that wall and that wall.
Then...
On that wall right there.
What wall? Got it.
Yeah. Now walk through that portal and you'll get on the portal device.
A portal device.
I got the portal!
Each device can create two...
Hopefully we'll meet up soon.
Please test your device by portaling to that ledge.
You're the best character! I was thinking, I hope I'm gonna be that character. That's the best character.
Yeah.
It fits my personality.
Yeah, but to be honest, I think Peabody matches you a bit better because, Peabody seems like he would be a younger bot, and Blue seems he would be like the more mature older bot. So, yeah, I think both our characters fit as well.
Yeah.
Calibrating Blue's weight.
Yay! I'm not opening the door for you. You're my prisoner.
Yeah.
Okay, I got you. I got you. No variances detected. Okay, let's go. Get up here!
Yeah. Tool is invaluable
for communicating specifically. Hey! I can see you! I can shoot my portal in there!
Yeah.
Wait!
Yeah, shoot a portal right there, too. What?
Okay. This is an awesome game!
Yeah.
I like it.
I am really bad with these cubes. These cube buttons. No variances detected. Did you know humans frown on weight variances? Your cube is going right through your body. Just say their weight variance is above or below the normal. Yeah, people generally get mad when you call them a skinny guy or a skinny girl. They will just reassemble
you. I'm trying to go in.
Yeah, I have to press the button. I pressed it too late. Oh wait, you're just supposed to pick up a cube that falls from that receptacle right there. Yeah, right there. Yeah. You're not supposed to jump into the acid. You're supposed to get that cube.
No!
Okay, stop right there. Pick up the cube as it drops. Oh my god. Okay, stop right. Stop. Right on that side. Stop right there and catch the cube. Yeah. Okay, let's try it again. There we go. Yeah.
I got it.
Now hand it over to me through the window. Okay, I got it.
Help me! Wait, parkour skills! Epic! I was so close!
Now you have to go that way. Through that wall. Through that Emancipation Grill over there.
Oh, I'm here!
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah.
Oh,
now put the cube. Now put the cube on that button, right there. Yeah. Right there.
Trying to pick it up. Okay, got it. Got it.
All right.
What?
Okay. Let's see here.
Oh, seriously, acid?
You have to stay on that button real quick. Okay. There we go. Okay, there we go. Walk through my light blue portal over there.
Wait, we'll be able to communicate.
Now press that button.
Finally. I had almost given up hope of ever testing again. You are
Gun Betty. To
pass calibration. Yay, we're here! Hey, we're together now!
Completing this test was not a reason to behave like that.
Yeah.
Now let's continue testing.
Oh, I love the gestures. Hey. Move.
High five!
Let's go. I got the orange.
Is it forcing you to come?
No. Fine, I'll go into my receptacle. Game logic. You gotta go into the orange.
No.
Ah, my butt! Glenn, can you hear me? That's weird, his avatar disappeared. Oh, there we go. Can you hear me? We must not be able to talk through the loading intermissions. The chat is using our mics. The game is using our mics and not the Steam chat, so yeah, we're forced to use the game to chat. I'm not able to hear his reactions between the test chambers. So yeah. I wish we had Skype. Or Uvu or anything like that. I wish he had either of those two voice chat apps.
What? What'd you say?
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop.
What are you doing? What is that new to you?
Yeah, it was a gesture.
Picking up some bad human traits. And trust me, humans only have one good trait.
All right, let's go to jump number one, team building. I've only been... Yeah, come on.
Wait, come here. Wait,
over here.
Come here.
All right.
I want to do something.
All right.
Get in front of me.
Okay. I knew I shouldn't have come near you.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Okay. Number one.
Wait, I need to take a bite of my supper.
Alright.
So
good. Oh, hold on.
Oh my gosh, the dog!
You win this round.
What was that?
Alright, let's go. That was rock, paper, scissors.
Something just fell off my cat. Pictures of my family fell on my counter.
Go on, let's go. Yours, over there.
I'm in.
Yours is right there.
How do you do the point?
The F key. Yeah. Alright. Fine, game! We'll go into our own colors. Game logic.
Yeah, I know. And here comes the loading.
Yep.
Hello again. This testing course was originally created for humans. It emphasizes...
No! My button!
Unlike us.
Alright, I'll take the button in there.
There's a button over there, dipwit! Dipwit! There's a button over there!
Yeah.
Wait. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, okay, there's also a door. There's also a door over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's also a door right here, and we need to figure out how we can get us both of us through that door.
Wait, watch.
Yeah. Yeah, everybody knows how to do that.
Yeah.
All right, quit fooling around.
Now you try and do it.
Alright.
Okay, jump in. Jump in. Jumping in with you! Oh my god!
I don't think both of us can go in at the same time. Let's go. Yeah, see that? See right here?
Fun in the game.
Come over here. Yep. We need to get that door over there. We need to get both of us through that door right there. I'll leave my portal right there. And let's see.
Where's your portal?
My portal's right there. Stay on this button right here for a sec.
Okay, I'm here. Okay, Sam, that's fine.
Yep. And, yeah, okay. Now come through my portal.
Huh?
Now come through my portal. Yeah, my light blue.
Oh,
yeah,
there it is.
In here.
Sup?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Now view. Okay. Crap. Go back out and press that, and press that button again. This button right here. Press that. Stand on that again. Or. Oh wait, one. Actually, that button over there. Press on that one. That opens the door I need to get to.
Sorry about the tapping.
That's all right.
Just my mouse just being stuck.
All right, now go through my light blue. Yeah, now go through my light blue here.
Over there?
Yep, over here.
Why is there no sprint button in this?
Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration. Keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you.
Yeah, back off, Terry! Back off, Terry Einstein, we don't remember you in history. You have to go in yours! Yeah, you have to go into yours.
Why can't we... I'm gonna go do some more portals.
Go on, let's go. We gotta continue the test chamber before the 30-minute mark.
Fine.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Pooper.
We'll do it in the next test. We'll do it in the next test chamber, I promise. Hey, give me back my head. Touche. Touche.
Oh, I farted again. That's right.
Come on. Let's go. Let's continue on. Come on, let's go. Get into here. In yours. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, Glenn, let's go. Come on. What are you doing to me? What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Come on! We gotta get to the next test chamber. Come on! Come on! Come on, Glenn, let's go! Let's go! Come on, let's go!
Nope.
It's just been 5 straight minutes of us doing this. Come on!
No!
I got you into there. Oh, my cousin Marcus just came in my room.
Buddy? Hey, buddy?
It's my cousin Marcus.
Hi.
And he is the cutest little booger ever.
You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do.
Alright. Let's go.
Blue receives 5 science collaboration points.
Glenn?
Go!
Okay. Let's go, Glenn. Glenn, you there? Glenn! Woohoo! Glenn! Maybe this will get his attention. Oh man, I love that. Hey, Glenn! Glenn! Woohoo! Glenn! Glenn! You must be AFK. Oh well. You there? Hey Glenn, you there?
Okay, I'm back.
Oh.
I had to go poop.
Oh, you had to use the bathroom. Alright.
Yeah, too much pickle juice.
Yep, figured. Alright, now what? Go through my portal over there, yeah. You're gonna have to go through those doors right there. Oh! Whoops!
<Jerk.
laughs> No, that wasn't
you're
me,
gonna,
that was the button.
Go!
I pressed it too soon. Go! Yeah! Yes!
You're gonna pay for that.
Yeah, I know. You can tear my head off when I get to you. Okay, now you have to...
Wait, by pressing tab, I can see your view.
Yep. Now, but... Now
can
you
I
go
keep the
to,
view on at any chance? Can I keep the view on at any chance?
Yeah. Yeah, now we... Go to the wall to your left. Your left.
Wait, can I keep the view on at any chance?
You can't keep it on, but you can hold it.
Oh, that's the only way?
Yeah, that's the only way you can keep it down. Now, but...
Are you watching my view?
Yeah, I'm watching your view.
The whole time, are you watching my view?
Yeah, but you're gonna have to come over here. Yep.
Do you see what I'm doing right now?
Yeah,
what am I doing?
Yeah, I see you. You're just shooting portals at the door. Come on, come over here.
No, what am I doing?
Yeah, you're spinning around. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, come on. The wall behind you. Behind you to your to your left. Your left. Turn around. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yep. Right there. Yeah. Now, when I press a button, you're going to have to shoot where my light blue is over here. Shoot your red one where my light blue is when I open the door.
This one?
Yeah.
This blue one?
Yeah, the red one. Don't! No, you have to shoot your red one right there.
Right where?
Right there.
Oh. Got it.
Okay, now go through the door again. Go. Ah! Go. Yeah.
What's up?
Alright, let's go.
Open the door!
Did you know we originally used these cameras to capture moments
by the way,
of pain and agony in test subjects?
Stupid!
If the subjects survive the test,
what are you
then
doing?
We purchased the pictures for $5. If the subject died, we gave the photo to their next of kin free of
come
time.
Back here!
The photos weren't
yeah,
as popular.
You already removed my head enough
so
times during the series.
The
what's this? Oh wait, I remember this one. We have to press the buttons at certain times. Place one portal on that wall and the other on this wall right here.
Okay, I'm here. I push the button.
Oh. Yeah, but you're gonna have to place.
Yes!
All right, I get the point. One portal right there, the other right there. Come on.
Yep, come on.
All right, I get the point. One portal there. Use it. Shoot your portal there. Shoot your portal there. Shoot a portal there. Shoot a portal there. You shoot a portal there. Shoot a portal there. Shoot. Shoot. You shoot. You shoot a portal there. Shoot a portal there. Shoot it.
Where?
Right there. One right there. The other right there. Okay, now
there.
We're gonna have to press at the same time.
No, come on. Person? Yeah. Three?
Now we're good. Yeah. Okay, three, these buttons. First the bottom button. Yeah. Yeah, first press the button right there. Then quickly head over to the button right there through your yellow portal.
Oh, come on! I missed it!
Yeah, you're gonna have to, go through the portals to get both the buttons. Like, through the portals. Okay. Yeah, through there. Yeah. Now, what? I'm gonna do the countdown on the ping tool. Yeah. Okay. Okay, hold on.
I pressed my button! Not working, I pressed it.
Finally, oh, we got it. I got the spear. I got the spear.
Very good. You've really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all the work.
Yeah, that would be me. Can you get off the button so I can... just so I can touch the button? Yeah, get on the button! Come on! You've proven your point already, now get off the button so I can press it. Come
okay,
on!
I'll get off the button! I'll get off the button, I'm coming here!
I know you're just gonna take my head off.
No! No!
I knew it!
I'm never gonna do that!
Would you get off the button? Come on! Give me back my head! Come on! Come on! Give me back my head! And get off the button!
Now let me give you weepy! Okay, that's it! You did not let me get an i5!
Come on! Just get off the button so I can get on the spear onto it.
Never.
Come on! We gotta put that on the button so we can get through there and get to the next test chamber.
Guess what?
What?
How about now?
Come on! Come on!
Nope!
Oh, come on! Come on! Just get off the button before I throw you off!
Yes! Yeah!
Give it back! Come on! You know I can just come back up through that portal. Give it back! Come on! Come on, Glenn!
No!
Ha! Got it! Now let's go through come on! Let's go! Alright, let's go! Get in there, come on! Get in there! Get in there. Get in. Come on, get in. Glenn, nope. Come on.
Nope.
Come on.
No.
Come on, we gotta get through the test chamber.
Nope.
Come on.
Okay, good.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm just waiting until you can do it. You can take my head off.
Yeah, come on. Yeah. You like that? You like that?
Give it back. You like that, huh? You like me hit with my own head, sucker?
Come on! Come on! Let's go! Come on, Glenn, let's go!
Nope! Ooh. No!
You just kick out in! Oh man, this is so fun and so irritating.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the...
Would you stop?
Okay.
All right, now we have to get both of those lasers. Okay, now but you shoot a portal there. Yep, and right there. Okay. Yeah, another right there. One portal there, and another portal right here.
Got it.
Alright.
Ow!
Sorry!
Ow!
Jump over it! Jump over it!
Ow! I'm stuck! I can't move!
Alright, I made it. Stop yelling.
Closing my door.
Stop yelling!
I'm closing my door.
Oh, man.
Can this laser even kill me?
Yeah, I don't think that laser can kill you. Jump over it.
It just keeps on going forward for me.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, okay, it's fine now.
Yeah, now what? Now shoot your yellow portal there.
So, after this video, are we gonna do another one of this?
Yeah, if I have time. Yeah.
Okay.
You should have pulled that. Shoot yellow there.
What's the mark?
Shoot yellow portal there. Yellow portal there.
Got it.
Alright, now get out of the corridor.
Okay, now I'm out of the corridor.
Put the lasers through the receivers. Through both the receivers. Alright, let's go. Over there.
What's the, is it the 40 minute mark right now, I'm guessing?
Yeah, we're almost at the 40 minute mark. After we finish this set of test chambers, I'll stop recording.
And then, if you have more time,
turrets!
If you have time, we can do, another one.
Yeah, if we have time, we'll do another one. Oh, they're behind
Get
glass.
On.
Yeah, let's see.
Get
oh, wait, we're gonna need the, we can't go back for that cube. Maybe there's another one. Let's see. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Hello!
Yep, turrets. Okay. Okay, stand on the button. Stand on the button over there.
What are you doing? You monster.
Dodging! Dodging!
I'm kidding. Destroying that's part of the test.
Okay, it's impossible to dodge them.
Okay, come on. Just press on the glass. Press on the button. Here we go. Okay, now let's see here.
Stop it!
Okay.
Stop!
Oh.
Those are my portals! Stop!
Yeah, there we go. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Now. Jump.
I don't need to jump.
It would compromise the test just... to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well.
Well, just stop that!
The next test chamber.
Let's just get this over with, man.
Stop it!
Okay.
What do you got?
Yeah, but that's my family.
Are we gonna do another video?
I'm still recording.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop.
How many more minutes until the 40 minutes?
Excellent partnership.
I'm just gonna keep recording until we finish this set of test chambers.
Should the test suddenly become an eating contest?
Okay. Okay.
I'm eating.
Go through my portals. Go through my light blue portal over here. Over here.
Hmm?
Go through a portal. Over there.
I can't.
Can't move?
Uh-uh.
You can't move?
I ate it!
What?
Okay. I was eating.
Oh, yeah. Okay, go through my portals. Go through that. Alright. Alright.
Help me? Is that supposed to happen?
Yeah. Alright. Go through
help
there.
Me. But you made me rock climb!
No, you can't rock climb. There's no rock climbing. Yeah, through there. Alright. Okay. Okay. Go through there. You're supposed to go through these halls. Come on!
I want to get this over it.
Go towards that cube right there. Towards there.
Oh, that was close.
Towards there. Towards there.
Over here.
Yeah. No. Towards that cube right there. While you're in there, I'll guide you.
Can't see anything. No, literally, I can't see anything.
Through there.
What am I doing?
Through there and then stop. Through the light blue and then stop.
Dude, my screen just went black.
Wait, your screen just went black?
Yes.
Okay, turn.
The game screen.
Try, let's see, but... Try opening and closing your laptop. Wait, no. That might cut your connection.
It's back. What's going
on? All right. Now, go through there and stop.
Okay.
Now go forward.
I am going forward.
Hold on. Come on, go forward.
I am.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, whoops.
Lesson in trust.
Whoops.
For that, Blue receives 14 science collaboration points.
Okay, you manage the buttons this time. I'll go through there.
Okay.
Yep.
Wait, come here.
Okay, you press the buttons this time.
No, I need to show you something cool. It's something cool.
Okay. I knew it. Now will you go through my portals?
Nope.
Okay, I'll go through and you manage the buttons.
No.
Alright, I'll manage the buttons then.
Alright, I'll manage the buttons then.
Alright. Okay, go all the way until you hit a wall. There. Okay. Go forward and go all the way until you hit the white wall.
Okay.
Okay, step on that cube right there. Wait, hold on. No. Yeah, go down until you hit the white wall. Go down and
I am.
Go all the way down, but stop until you get to the stop at the edge and don't fall off. Down there. Yeah. So move forward and stop right there. Okay. Go a little forward so I don't risk crushing you. There we go. Stop. Okay. Right there. Yep. Alright.
Okay.
Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Okay, now you have to grab the cube. Okay. Oh! I almost crushed you. Now get on the... Yep, there we go. Move forward.
I am.
Yeah. And, okay. Move forward. Go forward. That's that. And step... And, how am I gonna get you out of here? Okay. Hold on a sec. Place the cube on that white wall. I think I'm gonna have to crush you in order to get out. For you to get out. Yeah. Just place the cube right there. I'm probably gonna have to crush you again. Yeah, go in the middle, right there. Right there.
Okay.
Right there.
I'm in the middle.
Yeah, now you're not in the middle, but that kid. Yeah. All right. Come on, go right there so I can get you out of there.
Oh. Okay.
No, I actually don't know how to get you either, but I just can't resist laughing at that. I'm gonna go in and get that portal now. That cube, yeah.
You litter.
You don't have to take my head off, come on.
You jerk.
It's a tie.
No, you don't.
Come on, go on the buttons.
This is what you get for being a...
I get the idea, man. Okay. Okay. Now I know what I did. Now I know what we did wrong. Place one of your portals up there on that wall right there.
Oh God.
Glenn, come on. Come on, place one of your portals there. Over there. Place one of your portals right there, where my light blue is.
Okay. What?
And place the other one right there. Yeah. Okay. Well, after you go through my portals, of course. Okay, go through my purple portal over here. Okay, stop. Now look up you and fire one of your portals, whichever you choose. Now look up and fire one of your portals.
Wait, look! Look down on the floor!
Yeah.
Hi, Daddy! Okay. Fire down up the floor.
Yeah, fire up on that ceiling right there. And fire one of your portals.
Okay.
Go all the way towards that ball.
Okay.
Go all the way until you hit a wall.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Now place your red portal beneath you. Red portal, not the yellow, the red. There we go. Now yes. You'll get back to the beginning. And come down here. Yeah, bring the cube down here. Yeah. Okay, go through the light blue. Alright, now we can get that portal.
Hey, don't take that away from me!
Now we can get through the test chamber.
I'm gonna take your head off.
Now we can get through the portal. Now we can go through the door. Shine the laser through my light blue portal onto the receiver.
While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points, the truth is every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Blue, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points.
Come on, get in!
My LP points! I'll never get to Robot College!
To reiterate, this is not a competition.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, okay. Are you?
Yeah, I'm here.
You gonna end the video?
Collaboration point. I said I'll end the video after we finish this set of test chambers. Oh, okay.
Oh, how much test chambers do we have to go through?
I think this is the 5th one, and there's just one more after this one. Now you have to go towards that.
I think acid is my weakness.
Yep. Come on, go over to there. Go over there and stop.
Go over to there?
Yeah, over to that.
Okay.
On the floor where you're standing. Okay, I'll make a trail of pointers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go.
Oh, wait,
go
over there. Wait, over there?
Yeah.
I can't jump over there.
No, the floor is leading to that crusher. Follow me. Over here.
Oh, over here?
Stay right here. No. You're supposed to go through this crusher by me lifting it.
Wait, by you lifting the acid? So I have to go in the acid, and then you'll lift the acid, okay?
No, you have to go onto that platform by going through this crusher. Come where I am. Come to where I am. Over here.
Oh, you're in the acid.
No, over here and stand right here.
It's showing me on the screen that you're in the acid. It's showing me on the screen that you're clearly in the acid.
No, I am right here.
You're in the acid. It shows you in the acid on my screen.
I'm not in the acid. Over there.
It shows you in the acid on my screen. See, I'm shooting at you right now!
You're so not shooting at me.
You are in the acid. Look at my portal. If you're somewhere next to me or anything, look at my portal line, and that's where I'm shooting at you, in the acid.
I'll wave.
Yes,
I see you waving.
No, I don't care.
Hi.
I'm not in the acid. Oh.
Yes, you are.
I was for a sec, then now I'm in the reassembly room. Now, come on.
On my screen, you're in the acid.
Yeah, but in my screen, I'm over here. Yeah, over here.
I'm coming for you. How can you live in the acid? I can't.
Dude, I know you're just joshing me. Come on.
No, I'm not joshing you.
Over here. Over here. Here. I'm not joshing you. Now, right there. Stay right there. Stay right there. Dude, this is just getting annoying.
You're in the acid. I swear.
Go in there. I'm holding down for my part through my partner view, and would you stop? I'm right in front of you. No, turn around.
I don't see anything.
I'm right here.
I see a person door up there. Is that you?
I am jumping.
I see a person door.
I see nobody jumping. I am on your right from
you're
that person door.
You're jumping in the water. You're jumping in the water.
Dude, just get in the water. Just get.
How can you live in the darn water? You have.
You can't because I am not in there.
You are too. Don't lie.
Come on. Would you stop? Okay, I'm gonna bring the cube over to where I want you to stand.
The cube was floating. It was literally floating.
Dude, what is wrong with your game? I'm not in the acid.
I don't know. Yes, you are.
I am not in the acid.
There's a floating block. Get out of here.
Dude, I am looking at your partner view, and the only thing I see is me standing next to the cube right now. See, I am jumping right next to the cube, but that is the only thing I see in your partner view.
I don't see you.
Now you're going through. You're going to the laser, pointing the laser at that receiver. Dude, seriously, I'm going to kill the connection if this keeps up any longer. Seriously.
Why are you gonna do that?
Because we gotta work together with these tests, and right now
I'm
I am telling you to go
I'm
right
you.
Here.
Bro, I'm not joshing you.
Here.
Oh, there you are! I thought you were the butter!
Now. Now. Go to the crusher.
You're gonna crush me, no!
No! That's not what I'm gonna do. Now go on that platform. Over there, go on that platform. Go on that platform. Right there, right there, there,
you're
there, 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 there.
There's a platform!
No, over there. There, there, where the eye is. There, 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 there. Now stand there, and when I say go through my portals, you're gonna have to go through my light blue portal, which is down there. Dude, seriously, this is driving me crazy.
Is it still filming?
Yeah, I'm still recording. We're at the 1 hour mark. Dude, seriously. Now, go through the crusher.
Will you please crush me just once?
Fine.
There, okay, I'll stop.
Until now.
Did that feel good? I bet it did.
No, it actually felt bad this time.
Why?
Because I want to move on. We gotta work together on these tests. Now.
Okay.
Now. Go to... Let's just stop! Seriously, it's just annoying at this point.
I didn't know I was gonna get crushed in time. Hey, let me...
Now.
Let me go.
Can you stop?
I'm trying to jump over this. There we go.
Yeah, there we go.
Be patient, Meister.
Alright. Now, you're gonna have to go through my blue portal down there. When I say go through my blue portal.
I'm trying to go through it.
Yeah. That, I have to lower the platform, and you go through my blue portal now. Now, keep going through it and stop when you land on that platform right there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah. Now, you're going to have to go quickly to over there once the pressure is at a good height. Okay. Now you're gonna have to go through the crusher. Go, 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 go. Go, go, over there, over there, over there, over there, 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 there. Now go to the receiver. Go to the receiver. Go, 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 go. Alright. Okay. Now. Dude, what are you doing in the mic? Should have boiled that. Shoot a portal there. Shoot a portal there. Okay, now come over to here. And now shoot a portal. Shoot your red portal right there. There, red portal there. Okay, now I'm gonna come to you.
Now I'm gonna come to you.
Feedback, feedback, feedback.
Feedback,
feedback. Feedback,
feedback.
Feedback? Yeah, feedback. Getting massive feedback now.
Getting massive feedback now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you plug in your headphones?
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 Headphones, please.
They were plugged in. They were plugged in. Okay.
That's what you sound. That's what it sounds like.
That's what you sound. That's what it sounds like.
Dude, seriously, come on.
Seriously, come on.
Seriously, come on.
I plugged in my headphones!
I'm still getting feedback, though.
We need to get this over with now!
Yeah, we need to get this over with now.
It's going horribly, horribly wrong. Let's just end the recording now. It's going horribly wrong.
There. Turn down the volume on your computer.
That better, Maestro!
Way more down. More down.
End the recording.
More down.
More down.
No! No! I'm not turning it down all the way down.
At least three bars.
At least three bars.
It's still getting feedback.
Turn it down.
Now, but put your headphones on and turn the volume down to two or three bars.
Is that better?
Could be. Yeah, it seems better now.
I got new headphones.
Alright, now go in there. Into the orange okay. Receptacle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, these are good headphones.
All right.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You will know it when you find it.
Why did you scream bloody murder?
Dude, I didn't scream bloody murder.
It sounded like it.
So that was probably the feedback. Okay, shoot your red portal down here.
Alright, okay. Jeez.
Yeah. Getting feedback again.
How I fix?
Go to right there.
Getting feedback once again. Test it.
Okay, but. Okay, I don't seem to be getting feedback this time.
Okay.
Okay, your other portal on that wall in front of you. Yeah, come on. Yeah, come on. Through here.
Is this the last one?
Yeah, this is the last one on this set. Okay, we're gonna have to press these two levers at the same time. Yours is right there. Okay.
3, 2...
Okay, let's try it again. I'll do a countdown. Let's see.
I got it. I hate these at the same time things.
Ugh, come on. Okay, just keep pressing it.
Oh,
I got it. Okay, now you get... Okay, now I'm... Let's see here.
Are we gonna do another one after this one? My video.
Alright, that's it. Yeah, well, maybe if we have a time, if it... Alright.
Congratulations. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate.
Are you getting game feedback?
I consider that a failing, by the way.
Not yet.
You gonna end the video?
Yeah. Just one thing first.
Maybe you could just stay and live here in the hall.
Don't you dare. No! 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 No!
I'm so gonna gut you!
How can you fail?
I know you,
but... It isn't even a test.
No!
Gotcha!
You jerk.
Alright, now I'm gonna end the recording right here. So.
Wait, come here.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna do payback.
Wait. No, not payback. Rock, paper, scissors.
Alright, you
win.
Alright. So, I'm gonna end the recording right here.
No payback!
Yeah, payback. Good one. Okay. Alright, so, thank you for watching this, almost pointless and really hilarious Let's Play of Portal 2. We're going to be doing this in parts and periodically through different gameplays each day, and we'll... We'll just continue this game as much as we can before we get bored of it. Now, so as always, stay bright, stay playing, and as always, keep playing. Stay bright, stay awesome, and keep playing. Bye!